What does graffiti mean to you?
Putting your name out there, saying that I was here, I was born. It's just, you see it on like old temples, people's names carved in, little sketches, cave paintings. That was the earliest graffiti known to man. And I feel like if people put their name on that, then it's like, we have those in museums now. It shows that those people existed. And that's what's kind of fucked up. It's like, so many people that just die every day, unnamed, forgotten. No one cares, people move on. That's fucking scary. I don't want to be that. And sadly enough, that just happens. And I want to be able to say, hey, I created this. Please pay attention to me.
If you look at the American flag, you see it everywhere. True? You see it everywhere, and it stands for something. You see it on cars, trucks, rugs, boats, t-shirts, and it is an emblem. It symbolizes something, and I feel as if we all have our own emblem.
I don't know. I like showing it off. You know what I mean? But like, it's fun to just like practice a tag for a while, like get good at it, know like every line so that you can do it like quickly, and then like go into a spot and just getting up there and doing your tag as fast as you can, taking a picture of it and running away. For me, graffiti is like, feels like a way to not just get stuck in like the basic life routine. Like, I'll go to class and I'll come back and do my work, and then I'll go eat like lunch or something, and then like that's just normal daily stuff. When I get to go out at night with like a can, and I just go find a spot that I'm gonna paint, I'm like having an adrenaline rush going, I'm scared. That's like a whole different feeling.
Yeah, I like the idea of visualizing something and then being able to put it into this world. I think that's a neat trait to have.
Are we gonna go to the skate park and test out the markers?
In a second, I wanna show you guys something.
I'm trying to go right now, though. I'm not really. I don't know.
Don't worry. We'll go to the skate park later. Is something you want to show us, huh?
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
See, it's like right up here.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. What's with the four?
What four?
Dude.
Excellent. Do you have three other pieces like these?
No. This is the only piece I have. Someone else must have put up the four.
Oh.
I was gonna say it's like my favorite part.
What the hell?
No.
So how much is art school in France anyways?
Honestly, listen here. I only came to America because I was attracted to the art scene. It's still a lot though, still a lot.
I mean, I was thinking that I like the paintings you guys got down there more than here.
Oui.
I was thinking about maybe going to school there or something.
Americans talking about other countries like they have any idea what happens across any of the oceans that surround them. Always makes me laugh. Oh, mon dieu.
Look, man, this is expensive. I'm just trying to see if there's a cheaper option and like a different kind of culture than here. I don't know.
There is nowhere with more culture than here.
A lot of cool stuff comes out of other countries.
No, you just don't get it. You have much to learn. What?
Where is he going?
Prove a point or something.
Hello? Bonjour? Bonjour, mes amis. Who painted that? I just wanted to say compliments to the artist. I love it. I think it's brilliant.
Thank you.
So you painted it. How interesting. Do you publish your art anywhere?
I publish my art all over Chicago.
Oui, oui. Okay, what's your tag? No way! Your name is Pierre? My name is Pierre!
It's not my actual name. It's just a tag.
Oh, good choice, good choice. My real name is Pierre, but my tag is Car. Eh? Huh? Is that not what it is? I don't know, I think it's pretty cool. Okay, I don't know what that means. What is a moped? Holy shit.
Damn. Do you not like me?
Do you not like me? We've been living together for a year. We eat together, we make art together, we break the law together. What more do you want from me?
I mean, you know, I don't not like you. Sometimes you annoy me, but it just always feels like you think you're better than me.
I don't think that I'm better than you. Why would you think that?
Because you're always talking about how fucking easy your schoolwork is and how easy it is for you to find spots to paint and come up with new ideas. And you know that just like with work and with school and everything, I don't have fucking time for that. And you just make me feel like shit.
Look, I'm sorry that you don't have enough time to go look out for spots. I do. So I'm gonna take that opportunity to do it.
But why do you just always fucking think that you're better than me?
God, you're so annoying. You always complain. Guys, I found the strangest little homeless man who told me about this spot by the river where they never wash off any of the paintings on the building and it's basically blank.
Dude, I've been trying to find somewhere to put up a piece that won't get buffed forever. What now?
Dude, we're in college. None of our pieces are gonna stay up forever.
Speak for yourself, and don't you already have
why
like four...
Why are you getting mad
you
at me
have, like,
for finding
puppies.
A spot?
Whoa. You already have, like,
whoa, no. What is wrong with you two? Come on, are we not all artists? But before we're artists, we're young men. Growing and changing into full men. Okay, you think each other is shit, hmm? That is no way. Think about how other people see us. Look, listen. The growing and changing part is more important than anything else. You're allowed to fuck up and make mistakes around each other only if you let each other do so. So, how about we go to this bridge and we practice our artistry together, hmm? What do you think?
All right, but what kind of bridge is this?
It's like a highway bridge over the river.
Highway? So over water, next to cars?
It's next to Ashland on the...
Don't think this is a very safe idea, guys. Like, it's gonna be raining hard tonight.
Fine.
So none of us could go just because you don't want to go?
I just don't think it's a very safe idea.
Okay.
I think that's very valid for me.
We'll go another night. We'll go another night.
Thank you.
It's fine.
I need to take a shower anyways.
Hey, sir. Look, listen. Me and Devin were talking and... he really wants to go check out that bridge. We'll be back in under an hour, I promise.
It's still raining.
No, it'll be fine. We aren't even gonna paint, just... the ground.
All right, fine. Just stay safe.
Betty came by on her way, said she had a word to say about things today and fallen leaves. Said she hadn't heard the news, hadn't had the time to choose way to lose, but she believes. Gonna see the river man, gonna tell him all I can about the plan. If he tells me all he knows about the way his river flows and all night shows in summertime.
Hey, are you okay? Devin, what's going on? Where's Ka? Devin. Where's Ka?
I mean, a lot. Like, after the accident, I thought you were gonna say it was all my fault. I don't, didn't know I was gonna live with myself, but I mean, you were there for me, and I really appreciate that.
Yeah, I mean, like, cause it, I mean, it really wasn't your fault. It was an accident. Those things just happened.
I might just take a break completely from street art and just graffiti and find something else to kind of put my time and effort into. And I mean, like, in the end, you and Kyle are the one with the real talent.
Oh man, like,
you had so much talent. The city's gonna be losing, like, such a great addition.
I'll be back. Oh, is that a cut?
You too. Thank you so much for having me.